Yes. I don't think they're viewed differently. You know they're viewed differently. But it's not by everybody. It's by certain generations. Because people who are in high school, people who just graduated college or in college right now, they don't care if somebody's gay. Because we've grown up with it. We don't think those people are weird. You don't think gay people are any different than us. Like, what, we're gonna vilify them? We're gonna call them monsters? They're gonna be on a separate level than us because they do one thing differently? Who cares? They still love someone the same way a straight person would. You know, they want to get married, why can't they?
I think it's hard for people to relate to something that doesn't affect them, because if you're raised thinking that something's wrong, it's gonna be hard for you to grow up and question it if it's just all you know.
It all comes down to religion. A lot of people think that, because if they're Catholic or Protestant, it's against the Bible or against God's will to be gay, I guess. So a lot of people are, you know, afraid in a way that, you know, these people are going to be sent to hell or something. I don't know. To me, it's foolish, but I think that that's the main reason why.
It's hard for old people to grasp because they don't understand. They were raised one way, they were told what's right and told what's wrong. There was no internet where you can do your own reading and make up your own opinion. People didn't come together and speak the way that people do now. They were taught something was right, they won't let go of their fundamentals, they think this is the way it's supposed to be, and they don't want to let it go because they think change is bad.
I think at first I could see it being kind of a culture shock, like, because I was raised very... sinning's bad, gay is bad, and just to kind of see it, it was like, whoa, but then just kind of like, it's people that like each other. I remember going through confirmation class in junior high and not hearing about anything about being gay. It was, you know, don't murder, don't steal, don't do this and that, and I remember coming home and doing like the homework. And my mom just kind of being like, also, being gay is bad. And that was just kind of... I accepted it. I was just kind of like, okay, it's bad. But then later I realized, why?
I don't see a problem with, you know, the gay community as long as they're not... going overboard with it, you know, if you see two kids making out in a movie, you know, it's kind of weird.
Same way you would look at anybody else. You don't look at them as a gay individual. If I'm talking to you, I don't look at you as, oh, she's that straight girl. You look at her, it's just like, oh, she's that girl. He's that guy. They're the same as everybody else. Yeah, people need to grow up. And you just, when someone wants to do something, if they're not hurting anybody, if they're not breaking any laws, they should be able to do it. Which is a problem because one of the things is a law that gay people can't be married, which is ridiculous. You know those websites where they have ridiculous laws? Like you can't tie a giraffe to a light pole in Connecticut or something like that? Gay marriage should be on those list of ridiculous laws because it's just people that want to get married. That's all.
A lot of people are quick to find reasons to dislike other people and argue with them, and I think people just have to be more open-minded and not realize that there's nothing wrong with living your life differently than another person.
I know, you know, what I said about not wanting to see two guys kiss it in public or something like that, you know, it goes for straight people as well. If you're making out, if a guy and a girl are making out, it's kind of weird. It's not different. I'm just saying that whether it's a guy and a girl or two guys, I don't want to see it, period. You know, you go to a movie to watch a movie. You go to a restaurant to eat food. You don't want to see people doing things that they should be doing on their own time, whether they're gay or not. You know, we associate a title with something that our, you know, we're taught to despise, I guess, you know, like in the Bible, being gay is sin, or your grandparents and your parents don't really accept it, so you're kind of, you feel it, like you're forced to not accept it, and when it comes up, you're kind of like, ooh, you know, oh, they're gay, but really, there's nothing wrong with it. It's just that's the way that we were sort of taught to react towards it. That's how, that's why we view it the way we do, which I think is wrong.
I don't believe people view me differently because I'm gay. I believe, in fact, that people look up to me for my bravery and my self-confidence.
When I was in the third grade, I thought that I was gay, cause I could draw, my uncle was, and I kept my room straight. I told my mom, tears rushing down my face, she's like, Ben, you've loved girls since before pre-K. Tripping. Yeah, I guess she had a point, didn't she? Bunch of stereotypes all in my head. I remember doing the math, like, yeah, I'm good at Little League.
I believe that it's so hard for people to accept being gay because it's just different from their normal lifestyles.
With some treatment and religion, man-made rewiring of a predisposition, playing God. Oh nah, here we go. America the brave still fears what we don't know. God loves all his children, it's somehow forgotten, but we paraphrase a book written 3,500 years ago.
Bye-bye,
I don't know.
Bye-bye. And I can't change. Even if I tried, even if I wanted to, and I can't change. Even if I tried, even if I wanted to, my love, she keeps me warm. She keeps me warm. She keeps me warm. She keeps me warm.
If I was gay, I would think hip hop hates me. Have you read the YouTube comments lately? Man, that's gay, gets dropped on the daily. We become so numb to what we're saying. A culture founded from oppression. Yeah, we don't have acceptance for 'em. Call each other faggots behind the keys of a message board. A word rooted in hate, yet our genre still ignores it. Gay is synonymous with the lesser. It's the same hate that's caused wars from religion, gender to skin color, the complexion of your pigment. The same fight that led people to walkouts and sit-ins. It's human rights for everybody, there is no difference. Live on and be yourself. When I was at church, they taught me something else. If you preach hate at the service, those words aren't anointed. That holy water that you soak in has been poisoned. When everyone else is more comfortable remaining voiceless rather than fighting for humans that have had their rights stolen. I might not be the same, but that's not important. No freedom till we're equal. Damn right I support it. Progress march on, with the veil over our eyes. We turn our back on the cause, till the day that my uncles can be united by law.